Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you not only how to create a quiz, but the various ways you can score them. Formidable has a powerful quiz builder included, and we're constantly improving it. In fact, we added another way to score quizzes just a few weeks ago, so let's see how it works. Obviously, the most popular way for me to teach you about scoring quizzes is to do so with the most popular human on the planet right now, Taylor Swift. First, make sure you have the Quizmaker add-on installed and activated. If you don't, this won't work, and if you do it later, after using the templates, the correct answers won't transfer. Okay, now for the Taylor Swift part. That's right, we have a new Are You a True Swiftie quiz template ready for you to play around with. Here, I've already started with that template and haven't changed the questions at all. All I've done is convert the radio buttons to actual buttons and use the big text style in the style templates. Let's go to the settings of the form to check out how quizzes work. In the Actions and Notifications tab, you'll see the form already has three actions. And you can see a few of the other actions you can add above. With the Quizmaker add-on installed, you'll have two extra options up top. One for a scored quiz, which is what we're using, and one for a quiz outcome, which is for things like personality quizzes. You can see our scored quiz action right here. We have both the randomized questions and randomized options on. That means the questions themselves will be in a random order, and the answers for each question will be as well. If we click the Customize Quiz Scoring button, we can see the correct answers are already there, and each question is worth 1 point. For more advanced quizzes, you can make it so multiple answers could be correct, or have certain answers be worth more points. But there's only one right answer when it comes to Taylor, and it's that you love her, so we're leaving it like this. Am I right, Swifties? Okay, so we've got our answers. Now here we have what would you like to show after submit? Default just means it will show a standard confirmation message in this action up here. Our template has changed the message, and we'll check that in a second. But I want to change this to show correct answers. It will still display the confirmation message, but it will also let quiz takers see what they got wrong and what they should have chosen. Okay, now let's check what the message is. Inside, we have lots of conditional logic to display different messages based on the score. This 73 is the short code for the score field, so it's comparing it to every possible score. But you know what we don't have? The actual score the user gets. And there are lots of ways to display it. If we just put in the short code, it will display the score as a fraction. So if I got 9 questions right, it would display 9 out of 10. If we type 73 show equals total in brackets, we'd just display the total correct, which is 9, without the fraction. If we type 73 show equals percent in brackets, we'd get the percent correct, which is 90%. If we type 73 show equals grade in brackets, we'd get an A. Side note, if you want to change what the grades are for a quiz, the settings for that are in the global settings for Formidable, under quizzes. You can change the ranges and add more options, like if you want to add minuses and pluses to the letters. And then finally, our newest way to score a quiz. If we type 73 show equals percentile in brackets, you guessed it, we'll show the percentile. So if I get 9 questions right, I won't get 90, I'll get 25, because there are much more dedicated Swifties out there that got 10 out of 10. You professors who grade on a curve will love this option, and everyone else will hate it, and probably you. And those are the many ways you can score quizzes using Formidable Forms. Feel free to click the link below to take the quiz yourself. Subscribe for more quiz building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.